just got out. Might be other survivors. Wonder who was inside.
Came from the parasite now writhing behind your eye. Casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Dead. Good. Are we? These boots have seen everything. Doesn't do anything.
We are here. You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return. The enemy. So many enemies.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
Please.
Apart from this strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain. Skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
Us. We are us.
The brain tenses. As though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not
hear it?
We will not survive here.
We are needed
to navigate.
We are needed to leave
this realm. To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
Mind Flayer Horticulture.
Odd things. Wonder what plane they're from.
Through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh. My head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape. Unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, Mind Flayers. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come. One day, I'll catch a break.
Victory awaits. Let my name be known.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Never a dull moment.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Control over the ship. Or do you wish to die here?
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Brains. Food for mind flayers, I suppose.
Time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Brain in a jar.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
My path be true.
The console appears dormant.
Things. Wonder what plane they're from. Odd things. Wonder what plane they're from.
Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Controls next to the pod.
Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command. Across your mind, you feel sated.
At last. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on. Go to the helm.
The newborn Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Thank you.
look.
Blood comes easy these days.
Survival is all that matters. At the ready.
I'm ready. Have to keep going.
I will ascend. On the move.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
This creature can't activate the transponder.
My faith will protect me. Got to move.
Victory awaits. Taking position.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Don't waste a step.
Now!
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
My path be true.
Nothing important is ever easy. On my way.
To let up. Got to move.
Time to push my luck again. Let's see what this does.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.